facts is there a problem?
These bots live here now and should speak bluish, not purplish.
We will talk about this in class. How do I teach my students respect for other cultures? Welcome back, students. We're going to change things up a little. I want you to write about yourself. Tell us a little bit about you. Paper's ready? Best handwriting. Go. Great job, students. Thanks for working so hard. Now we're going to share.
I'll go. Here are a few things about me. Oh, can I go next?
I was amazed at how quickly the students found things that they had in common. It was a great change in attitude and created a lot of respect in our classroom.
Thank you.